name's Jack Harris.
Dig.
The year was 1995. There was a VCR in every home. Music was still bought in record stores. And the world was buzzing about a brand new invention called the internet.
Was it?
Which up until then, sucked. What most people don't know is, it was impossible to buy anything online. Until these two idiots came along.
What good is the internet for if it's not entertaining? We take some pictures, we scan them, we upload them, and we make a little money. What are you doing?
Do not interrupt me for the next 15 minutes.
And that's where I come in.
We can take a credit card from anywhere in the world and deliver a product anywhere in the world. We can make a profit on every transaction. We're just the middlemen.
That's limitless.
In less than a month, we were making $200,000 a day.
What kind of business is it?
No, just entertainment.
There's the hottest Navy starlet in the biz. Here you are.
You're the 23-year-old porn star.
The thing is, when you fix one problem,
things seem to be going very well.
There's always more.
We owe a considerable amount of money. We're afraid we're gonna get cracked.
What, you mean whacked?
Yeah.
Paramount Pictures presents the story of the World Wide Web.
You got a check here for $2 million under a candy bar.
Oh, and what, that's a bad thing?
Yeah, like that's a bad thing?
And the man.
Get out, now.
Who started it all.
We had no idea what the internet would become. Changing the world is a wild ride.
Middlemen.
You peddle pornography over the internet.
Well, Senator, this is your billing record. NaughtySecretary.com?
You realize you just attempted to blackmail a publicly elected state official. And it worked. Can I count on your vote next year?
You got it.